where y'all been? It's Unique and I'm back with another video. So today I wanted to come and bring y'all a what's in my purse video. I recently got the Michael Kors Jet Set Tote. It's the large chain signature shoulder bag tote, and that is a mouthful. I hope I said it right. If anything, the name will be in the description box down below. If y'all are interested in seeing what's in my purse, then definitely stay tuned. Okay y'all, so this is my purse. As y'all can see, she is huge, she is big. I don't know, I'm not at the stage where I treat my bags like a baby yet, but I do have an appreciation for this. I love the detailing of this bag. So up the sides, as y'all can see, it has this brown type zipper thing and it's a little exposed. I think that's so unique and cute. It also has that same light brown color at the straps here. They're very sturdy and durable. They're not that stiff type material that often used to be very uncomfortable. Just the detail of this bag is so well thought out. The gold chain, the gold accents, it's amazing. And I'm not really one to like to have really big flashy designer type things. I like my designer things to be very statement, very simple, versatile, durable, and efficient. You can get a lot in here. If I'm not mistaken, this is the large bag. I'll make sure to put all the dimensions below. It does have the Michael Kors on the material, but I like how it's not like that big flashy MK symbol. Okay, so that is what the bag looks like on the outside. We are going to pop this open and see exactly what is in my purse. So this is what's in my purse. So the first thing I have is my phone. I'm still rocking the old iPhone 7, y'all. I know it's a dinosaur, don't judge me, but that's what I have in rose gold. I have some sunglasses. They are from Shein and they came with this little case. I love these so much because they go with so many things and they just elevate your look. If I go out and forget to do my lashes or my brows, I can throw these on. It makes you look like you tried when you didn't have to try. If I don't have these, I would have some similar styles to this. I have them in many colors. I like how these actually come with one of the dusters so you can clean them off. I know these definitely need some cleaning and I'm gonna be putting that to use soon. I have a writing pen in here. I make sure I keep these closed because I don't want any pen marks in my bag. Usually I'll stick it in my wallet, but somehow that one got mixed out. I have an umbrella cover, but no umbrella. I don't. I have some pads. I like to wear the L brand. Their pads really do well for me and it's helped me to have a lighter flow. I don't have the lightest flow, but I can definitely tell the difference from when I'm using like traditional commercial pads versus the L brand. It's a really big difference. So ladies, if y'all not on your conscious feminine hygiene products, then definitely go ahead and do the switch because it's so much better for your body and the environment. Next, I have this whipped shea butter and I actually use all the shea butter that's in here and I replaced it with coconut oil and a mix of cocoa butter. I basically melted the cocoa butter down and added coconut oil. You'll put it in the refrigerator and you can make your own cocoa butter. If y'all want a video on how I make my own cocoa butter, then definitely let me know in the comment section down below, because sis, I be getting a little mixy going on, you know. I got some fruit snacks in here, some chewing gum. This is the sweet watermelon extra long lasting flavor. It's probably only one left in here. I definitely need to re-up. I also got some crackers. I mean, you just never know where you're gonna end up. And since I'm a Taurus, I like to eat. And if I don't eat, I'm be hangry, so I like to keep snacks in my purse, okay? If it's just to pop a piece of gum or eat a little bit of fruit snacks or have some crackers to hold me over until I make it to the next destination, then that's what I'm gonna do. In this other little pocket right here, I got some tampons, cause y'all know it's that time of the month. Y'all see my face, you know what time it is. So that's everything that's in the first pocket. So this bag has three sections and you can like put so many things in here. So we're gonna move over into the middle section now. I have this little bag right here and I like to keep it in my bag for my makeup because I don't want the makeup to get in the bag, and it's how I preserve the cleanliness of my bag. My first designer bag, I didn't know anything about taking care of bags. I just threw whatever in there, however, and it really shows. You can tell how so much residue and things has gotten inside of that bag, and I don't know how to clean it or anything like that, so I'm trying to be way more conscious when it comes to this one. This was a gift to me, so I'm definitely gonna take care of it. I just keep my main makeup essentials in here. I have some lip gloss. Y'all, I love this Broadway lip gloss from the beauty supply store. It is so good. I also have this coconut lip gloss from Pretty Lips by Tiff. She's on Instagram. I have my concealer here. This is the Black Radiance Concealer and the True Complexion Custom Concealer. It's the medium to dark. I have a tampon in here as well. NYX Butter Gloss in the color Ginger Snap. Y'all know that's my favorite, okay? After that, this is actually blush, but I don't bring it for the blush. I bring it for the mirror that's inside the brush. I like how small and compact it is, and you can really like look and get into this. This is my favorite mirror for putting on my lashes. So yeah, I like to bring that around. I have an angle brush, concealer brush, one that I blend out my concealer with, cause you just never know when you need to touch up your brows. And being that I don't have none, when mine go away, sis, they gone. Now at the very bottom, I have this bonding glue, y'all. This is what I use to apply my lashes. Don't judge me. I know there's two types of girls in the world. Girls who use dual glue and girls who use bonding glue. I'm the girl who use bonding glue, and I keep this on deck because I don't like my lashes to be slipping and out of place and doing whatever. So I just bring this with me all the time. Y'all, I got so much stuff in here. You gotta really dig around to get to where you're trying to get. This eyeshadow brush. I have some lip liner in here by NYX. It's in the color cappuccino. I like to line my lips with this. It's very natural. I also have the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Fine. I've been using this forever. As y'all can see, it's lost its top, but she is still going, and she has been going for a long time. I love this. Finally, I have this e.l.f. liquid eyeliner, and it is in the color jet black. So whenever I do my wing liner or I want to line my eyes, I like to keep that in there too. As y'all can see, I really don't keep much in my everyday type makeup bag. I usually just do lashes, brows, lip gloss on a consistent basis throughout the day. But if I did like a more in-depth makeup routine, the things that I'll keep in the makeup bag would be a little bit different. But for the most part, these are my staples. Every day, always come with me no matter what. So the next thing I have is the EOS Shea Butter Hand Cream, and it is in lavender. I actually prefer creams, butters, and oils over lotion, so I love how this is a cream consistency. It smells really, really great. I actually got this in a variety pack from my mom, and let me tell you, sis, I'm on another one. I have my wallet, and this is my Jord wallet. It's in this pretty crimson red color. Y'all know I love this wallet. What better wallet to put in a luxury bag? A Jord wallet, a luxury wallet. And if y'all wanna save money with Jord, there's a link in my description box down below. So y'all definitely go and check them out. So in my wallet, I keep a lot of stuff, okay? At first I didn't keep things in here, but now I do, okay? It adds up over time. So in here I have some more lip gloss. I told y'all I love the Broadway lip gloss from the beauty supply store. This one is actually the argan oil. It's my favorite, and that pink one is gonna come second. The argan oil is the best one. I don't care what nobody says, this joint right here is on point. I have a battery for my camera. I also keep my camera in my purse, y'all, but since I'm filming on it, y'all won't be able to see that, but no, she be in there too. I keep some money in here just just to have. I have a little change in my change purse. Not much, because as y'all see, I have nails and I don't be trying to fool around with change. Another SD card in here, which I don't believe works. I have a couple of debit cards, some business cards, my work ID, store cards, a few gift cards, my medical card, DoorDash, Instacart, my license, a few receipts in here, some bank customer receipts, and some other miscellaneous receipts. I honestly just keep everything in this pocket. I don't even use the card holder things to the proper use. I just stick everything down in those. Yep, I keep my wallet in here, which is definitely an essential if you want to have your coins with you. So in the last pocket, I keep my journals. Now, I don't bring these with me every day, but this one is my personal journal. I put everything in here, my manifestations, to-do lists, budgeting. This is literally an everything journal. My dreams are in here, a lot of things that I have to remember, numbers, it all goes in here. So whenever I need to take notes from certain YouTube videos that I'm watching, when things come to me, business ideas, all of that stuff is in this journal right here. Next, I have this journal. It says wild and free. If that ain't me, I don't know what is this. This is basically my manifestation journal for my business, as well as to-do lists and budget things for my business. I have another pen because obviously sis writes. In a little pocket, I have another battery, and I'm digging. I have some necklaces that should be on or should be in a jewelry box somewhere, but I just have them thrown in here. So this is my purse. Y'all got to see everything that was in my bag. I hope that y'all enjoyed this video. As y'all can see, this is so heavy. I will put how much it actually weighs in the comment section down below for anybody who's curious. As y'all can see, you can fit a lot in this bag, and I really love it. I love the side and the back and the detail. I'm not gonna lie, this is not something that I would have picked up myself, like, just on the strength of looking at it, but now that I have it, I'm like, oh my gosh, this is so perfect for me. So yeah, y'all, I really like this bag a lot. It has served me well so far. This is really good quality, so yeah, I definitely like it. So yeah, Sharnies, I hope that y'all enjoyed this What's in My Purse video. If y'all are interested in seeing the specs of my purse, then definitely look in the description box down below. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see y'all on my next video. Bye, Sharnies.